Don't worry, the bottom will get back to you. Come on, tell it faster. Come on, open your mouth and get back to you. Huh? I'm gonna go out there and hear him. Hallelujah. It's all right that you can give us a little light in here now. Give me a little light. Turn the channel on a little light. Hallelujah. It's nice to know who you're singing to. Is that right? Praise God. We're gonna begin. We had one rehearsal because we came down today and had rehearsal. And of course, some of you all out there, that's why I want to see you, because some of y'all quite new. Amen. Amen. I came to be with you. I was telling the choir a few minutes ago, I am the international president of the music department. I am the one to come and help you. Is that right? But I can't help you with you sitting at home or shopping in the mall. Tell somebody, say she got that right. It hurts me when I come to help you and you go. Is that right? Come on, give me some light. Give me some light. Give me some light. Give me some light. Tell the man, turn on the light there. All right, be cozy. I like a little coziness too sometimes. But after he saved me, after he changed my life, after he took me out of darkness, my God. Thank you, Jesus. And he brought me into the marvelous life. Hallelujah. Today I can tell the world that he can change your life. How many can tell somebody? Yeah, text somebody and say, do you know it's good that he changed me? And some of the same people that sitting out here, God healed you of something that the doctor said you'd never get rid of. Is that right? If he did, I want you to jump up on your feet and say, thank God I'm saved. I want you to jump up on your feet and say, thank God I'm saved. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. How many are out here that God saved? Let me see your hand. So, man, Lord, I said, I want you to jump up on your feet and say, thank God I'm saved. Oh, come on, sit down. You didn't do it right. I said, I want you that been saved and God saved you. I want you to jump up on your feet and say, thank God I'm saved. Now clap some hands and say, thank you, Jesus. Come on, clap some hands and say, thank you. Can it thank you? Can it thank you? Can it thank you? I'm going to put your feet. Praise God. I don't care what kind of place it is. He can come in any place, can't he? Well, I know I got that right too. And just me tightening myself, making myself uncomfortable because of the building. Oh, I know I got that right too. Praise God. We're going to bring the choir to you. We had one rehearsal, I said before. And that has rehearsal was today. So I want you to pray for the choir members. They have to get to know me. Oh, you know somebody told you I'd mean. Somebody told you I'd throw a shoe. Did y'all see me throw a shoe today? Come on, give the choir a hand. We're going to visit you at this time, the 150th song.